It is 9:05 a.m. on Friday morning, January the 8th, 2016. It's a damp morning. Light drizzle falling, keeping Caboose Junction South green and luscious. The high chime that you hear, look at the front yard from the porch. Railhead right at the bottom of the photo between the trees. The high chime that you hear belongs to the hard-working local FEC920. They're out late this morning on their way to Winter Beach, then milepost 188 to work before they turn and come back. I can hear the rumble now and the high chime. Hey, let's take a look at this train. A pink lady, a beauty too. Hey, a load of ballast, load of lumber, and a bunch of rock going on. It's a damp morning, fellas. Please be safe out there. Your weekend will start this evening when you get back in. We'll be looking for you. Thanks for joining us here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. I'm Caboose Mikey.